Hello and welcome to Star Inside News Channel. Today we are going to share some interesting news. Tyga and Blac Chyna make guests sign a $500,000 NDA in order to attend son's baptism. In order to attend their baby King Cairo's baptism, Blac Chyna and Tyga are requesting that visitors sign a non-disclosure agreement. A $500,000 fine would be imposed on the transgressor for breaking the agreement. A copy of the NDA that forbids attendees from filming or taking any kind of photos at the event was obtained by Page 6. Additionally, participants are prohibited from posting anything on the baptism on social media. The single mother has no problem with her daughter's passionate devotion because it is clearly reciprocated. Chanel was the one who showed Coco the true meaning of true love, she said to the site. Your love for your child is different from the love you have for your spousey. Coco remarked, I didn't know that I could love someone so much, and I can't explain it. Very lot. People probably find it disgusting that we're so close, but it's not just me. All mothers are like that with their kids, she went on. It's incredible. Ice-T, a multifaceted entertainer of 65 years old, and Coco Austin, whose real name is Nicole Natalie Austin, had a daughter together. Tyga and Blac Chyna came to a resolution over their child custody battle earlier this month. King Cairo, Tyga's son, will have joint legal and physical custody with Blac Chyna, whose true name is Angela White. Together, they will decide on matters pertaining to his general welfare, education, and medical care. Michael Ray Stevenson, also known as Tyga, will not have to pay child support for his son. The court ordered Blac Chyna and Tyga to take a parenting education course in order to improve their communication and co-parenting skills after awarding them shared custody of King Cairo. Our Children First is a mediation orientation parent education program that parents are required by law to attend, as well as a mediation session, prior to appearing at a request for order or trial regarding the custody and/or visitation of their children. The program's description states, as of November 1, 2023, Blac Chyna had finished the program, according to freshly acquired court documents. Blac Chyna and Rob Kardashian are parents to 6-year-old Dream Kardashian in addition to 11-year-old King Cairo. If you like the video, kindly like, comment, share, and subscribe. I should fuck a little.